I've got a friend with a family, and a friend who's in my family. Got a friend who's walking, and a friend who does the walking. Got a friend who could be clever. I've been wondering forever, is there an answer out there somewhere? Status, distinction between my comparable companions. Are they one and the same or not? I got a friend who worries, always in a hurry. Got a friend who isn't patient. Certain situations, got a friend with obligations. He goes where sense he likes, I'll take him.